हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लेट अस सी टुडे फ्रॉम न्यूमेरेसी स्किल बुक पेज नंबर 10। मोर और लेस। मोर मीन्स मेनी, लेस मीन्स फ्यू। लेट अस सी आफ्टर काउंटिंग विच बॉक्स हैज मोर। लेट अस काउंट द नंबर ऑफ बुक्स हियर। 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6। And here you have only 2 books. We have to tick the box which has more things. So here there are more. What about balloons? How many balloons are here? And how many balloons are here? There is only 1 balloon here. Therefore we will tick the box which has more balloons. In this box there are toys. In the shelf there are toys. Which shelf do you think has more toys? Where can you see more toys? In this shelf or in this shelf? Yeah, here there are more toys. Okay, children. Now let us see same and different. Here, you see, look at the picture. Do you have same structure for the ice cream? What about this one? Is it same? Yes, it is same. Whereas in this case the ice cream is different. See here, the flavor is different. Okay, the colors are different. Now let us see what we need to do. Circle the thing that is different in each row. Same 3 flowers are there and 1 yellow flower is there. So you have to circle which is different. Okay. Here there are 3 apples, red apples and 1 green apple. So this is different. You see here there are 3 same trees and 1 tree is different. So we will circle it. Okay children, do you know what is there in the next page? It is hot and cold. Hot and cold. How do you know what is hot and what is cold? Take your cup of milk or glass of milk and touch it and see. It is so hot. Then take a ice cream. Ice cream. Ice cream is always cold. Okay children, tick the child who is feeling cold. You see, let us observe. Although the child is having ice candy, the sun is shining so much that the child is sweating. Look at this picture, sweating like that. Okay, he is feeling very hot. In this case, look at the dress that he has worn. There is a woolen dress, woolen pants, muffler is there and a cap is there. Okay, or around his head. All woolen clothes are there. We wear woolen clothes only in winter. Why do we wear woolen clothes? Because we feel cold. So tick the child who is feeling cold. So this child is feeling cold. Circle the hot thing with the red crayon and the cold thing with the blue one. Take red crayon. Okay. What you have to do? Hot thing with red crayon. So which is the hot thing in this case? See the kettle here. Tea kettle. So I will circle it with red. And cold thing is ice cream. I should circle the ice cream with the which color? Blue color. I am not getting blue crayon right now. Please color it with the blue crayon. Blue. Okay children. Now see here, there are 2 pencils. 2 pencils are there. See, this one is so thick. This is so thin. Thick and thin. Say thick and thin. Tick the thin vegetable. which is the thin veg, what are these vegetables called as? This is a tomato and this is a carrot, which is thin. Thin, not thick. Thin. This is thin. Color the thick tree. Thick tree. Thick, thin. Thick, thin. Okay, so I have to color thick tree. Okay. So color neatly. The bottom, the stem can be colored with the brown color. Okay, children. Now let us see from numeracy workbook for UKG. Take page number 7. More and less. Count the number of trees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here there are only 3. So which is more? Tick the pictures with the less in each set. So I will tick this. See, bookshelves are here. What are these called as? 1, shelf. 2, shelves. Shelves. So in the bookshelf, which shelf has got less books? In this there are more books and in this shelf there are less books. So I will tick the lesser one. Here in the tray which has more fruits and less fruits. Okay children, this one has got less. Circle the picture that is different in each set. Here observe these pictures. Which is different here? See, this one and this one are same. Circle the different one. Here beetles are there. See, these three are same. This beetle is different. Balls. Look at the colors. See, look at the colors. Which one has got same? These three have got same. This has got different. And look at the flowers. These three are same color. This is different. Again, once again about hot and cold. Write hot or cold under each thing. This is a snowman. 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 Okay. Cold or hot? Where do you find snowman? In the cold regions. So I will write cold. C-O-L-D. Who is this? What is this? Sun. Sun is hot or cold? Hot. H-O-T. Hot. Okay, it's raining. Okay, clouds. Clouds are also cold. Cup of coffee. Coffee is hot. Ice cream is cold. And you see, water is boiling. It is hot. Juice. Juice. Cold. Ice cubes. Ice cubes. They are always cold. Fire. Fire. It's hot. Okay, children. Next is thick and thin. You draw the thicker pencil. You see, this pencil is thin. I have to draw a thicker pencil. So, mota. Okay. Draw beautifully. Do you want an eraser for your pencil? Okay, which color do you want? I have chosen red color eraser. Okay, my crayons are here. I will choose. Okay, this is the tip of the pencil. This is thick. Now I'll color the inside part also. So do you see children, this pencil is thicker than this pencil. Alright, now draw a thinner candle. Thinner, thinner andre sapura, you know, okay. So this candle is thick. I have to draw a thinner candle. Shall I use this color? Okay. See, I am drawing a thinner candle. Okay, children. So this is how you will recognize which is thick and which is thin. Is it thinner than this candle? Yes, of course. Okay, then see you in the next.